Hey, Marius.
Blasted blistering blaze it! What the heck took you so long? We've been waiting for ages.
Getting better at sneak.
But you only just...
What matters now?
You just got here.
Find the gem that opens the temple doors. You two take care of that. I'll go ahead to the temple and inspect the gate. Any questions? No?
Yes.
Then beat it.
Got him.
It helps to know what something looks like if you're supposed to find it. At least that's what I've been told.
I already told you that. A small red gem. If it's around here somewhere, and I'm quite certain it is, you should maybe search for it at the village treasury. Now get going. I'll see you at the temple.
Well then, let's start our glorious search, shall we? I suggest you take a look at the town hall. I'll check out the temple. Just call me if you find something.
I don't know where any of this stuff is.
Huh?
Optional. Ask Jess Bar for Fogville's history. Yeah, do you know anything about this place?
About Fogville? Yeah. Quite a lot, actually. The story's always fascinated me. You haven't heard of it, I take it.
Nope.
What do you want to know?
Everything. Well, what happened to it? All these siege weapons and the ships? It almost looks as if there had been a war here.
Yeah, and that's about what happened.
Ooh.
How can I say this without going beyond the scope? The short version? The villagers lost their minds. It all started when they officially renounced Malthus and the Righteous Path. Then, more and more travelers started disappearing, and surprisingly, a lot of their corpses were found close to the village, dumped in the forest, like slaughtered cattle. That was when the Order couldn't ignore this issue any longer and sent a division of guards to end the madness, whatever that's supposed to look like. But when these guards arrived, they were greeted by frenzied villagers, who were armed to the teeth and jumped on the guards like rabid dogs. Most of them were killed, but one made it back to the temple. Well, and that's almost the end of the story. When the guards returned, they were almost the size of an army, but still the villagers charged right at them. You can imagine the result.
Yeah. Was it found out if and why the people from Fogville killed these travelers?
Yes, it was. It turned out they sacrificed them. Later, when the Order searched Fogville for what could have caused all this, they found a hidden hexagonal room in the temple, which looked like the Fogvillers built it themselves. It was strange. There were exactly 6 paintings, one on each wall, and they all depicted unholy scenes, whatever that may mean. Anyway, it seemed that the travelers were sacrificed there. Heck knows why.
How the heck can a... You can't fool me, I'm not going daft. How the heck can a bunch of farmers and hunters defy a division of the guard?
As I said, they were mad, and this is also how they fought, regardless of the consequences. Plus, this place isn't exactly easily charged. Just look at all the walls. It's almost a fortress.
So is there some kind of explanation for all this?
Well, the most common one is the proximity to the Whisperwood. We all know what these spores do to the human mind. So maybe unfavorable winds over several moons? Who knows? At least that's the official explanation. Some conspiracy theorists see a connection to the Butcher of Ark.
The Butcher of Ark? The serial killer J.L. Tannerson?
Exactly. Strange guy, to say the least. You know, shortly before he killed himself, he left an autobiography. And even though the Order officially forbids owning it, there are collectors who established an entire cult around that Tannerson character. There's a lot of speculation going on about this entire myth, and some of it's quite bizarre and morbid, if you ask me. Anyway.
Yeah, I was about to read the 4th book. Alright, so I guess I haven't seen everything here. Did I see this and I wasn't able to get inside? I don't even know. The temple's over there, I guess? Search the old town hall for the sigil stone. Am I gonna come across anything in here? What's that? I see that. Arp Shaman. Oh boy! Oh Jesus. Yay! Run away! Oh, there's another one up here! Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Was there one up there? Right now. Okay. Well, that's a soul gem, not a, what do you call it? Special stone. Rancid health potion. Town hall key of Fogville. We already got in, but maybe it's to one of these other rooms. Oh, you know what we can do? Anything. Okay. Another 18 coins. Yep, bye. Figured you were about to leave us. That blew open this door. Silver ingot, sure. Sharp steel arrows, okay. Well, I guess it's in there. I thought there was more of these guys. I only drained two of them. Should I take the rune sword? Sure. All right. That's what the key's for. You're pushing me. Books. The Skinner and Wild Magic. Very good book. Gallant clothes? Yeah. Oh, 100. Yeah, I'll sell it. I didn't realize that at first. Oh, town hall cellar. Some more coins. That's Vin. Else down here with us? An apron? Something just popped up. Wine. Two cheap health potions. Thief boots. Random or oh, lockpicks. Should be easier to pick. Oh, not that easier. Sigil Stone of the Living Temple. Look at that. Also an emerald, 35 coins, a garnet, and a ruby. Return to just spa. Did I look up there? That's where the other one was. Another rune sword, I guess. Firebolt rank 2. Another Chimicum recipe. 21 coins. Okay. Very good. I have success.
That was quick. Any luck?
Yes, Luce, I think so. The Fogvillers hid it in some kind of underground treasury.
Let me see.
Give me that.
Yeah, that's it. Well, then I guess that means off to the temple. You ready?
What's that about Bushybeard? I kind of sensed you were about to say something about Bushybeard and you didn't actually say anything. Alright, let's go.
Good. Then lead the way.
Travel together with chest parts to the living temple and meet Constantine there. So where is this place? Up there. Alright. The sigil stone was in the town hall. Now Jesper and I have to travel to the Crystal Forest and meet up with Constantine there. I guess we're just gonna walk from here. Hopefully it's on this our side of the mountain here. Because we've had trouble with that before.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Well, I was just gonna walk up there and... Does he want me to pass through the other side of the city? Or can we not get there from here?
Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
Jesper, you're out of your mind.
Never walked back on road from the aged man's abode.
Oasis. Sorry. I know. I can't sing.
I don't know if
you're
going
to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
I'm going to try to get down from here. I don't know if I can. That's pretty far down. Okay, I don't think we can get down. How do we get down? Not only that, but I don't think I can get back up. He's just hanging out over there.
There you are. Let's push on.
I'm trying to push on, but... I might end up dying horribly instead. If I do, just carry on the fight without me, Jesper. You will surely persevere. I don't think I can do it.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
I know I'm gonna die at this point. Just gonna, yeah. End it all. Let the cycle take them all. I think you should lead the way.
That was quick. Any luck? Let me see. Yeah, that's it. Well, then I guess that... Good. Then lead the way.
Maybe we do a run through here. Oh, here goes this damn ledge again. Wait, what's this way? I must have jumped off of here. I have a feeling that we might need to follow this road all the way around. And then back, or I don't know if we even can cut through here. I'll try. Along the way, we'll be close to the Myra Tower, Frostcliff Tavern. We can always check that out. Yeah, let's follow this around, and then it should turn north. That's the Myrid. It's okay. I see Marius way back there. Here. Fogstone Bridge. Where? I guess we're on it. Doesn't look much like a bridge. Okay.
Well, this will be fun.
Why didn't that work? There he is. Ah, I missed. So was it? Was it fun? Got wraiths, ice wraiths here, wisps. Mighty wisp. You ain't seen nothing like the mighty wisp.
Hmm.
raging waters, huh? No one's stepping into Myrid Tower. Yeah, we're not crossing that. I thought we might be able to go across. Oh, now I hear a bear. Oh! Wow, remember how tough those were? Oh! Well, that's the bear I heard about. So where are we? I want to head for the Myrid Tower over here. Oh.
Traveler up ahead. Get up.
Oh, no, don't get her. Oh, just fine. There's ways around wards like that. A gallant robe.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait.
I'm not exploring. I'm just taking out the trash.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
You were watching me. I was right there. Of course I'm still alive. An invisibility potion, sure. Potion from fire. Wait, we got a cheap health potion. Standard mana. Rune arrows, okay. Skarag boots. Roasted rat. Rat skin. Fireball rank 2. Oh, a pretzel. Pretty sweet. Friend or foe?
A fellow traveler. Huh. Greetings.
You have any rumors or stories and stuff like that?
Let me think. I heard those prospectors talking about the old abandoned mining town up in the mountains, Northwind.
Northwind.
They said that if you can handle yourself in a fight, you might still find some valuable stuff up there. I don't know. Maybe you want to go take a look at it.
Alright. Anything else?
I guess it depends on what you think is interesting. There was this one time where I met this Aracelian mercenary. Roguish, silent type, you know what I mean. Anyway, some drunken miner started talking trash to him, looking to start a fight. And I tell you, it was a bloody spectacle. The Aracelian wore plate armor, but he fought with two sabers nonetheless, and was as quick as a tiger. 30 seconds later, the dumbasses were crouching on the ground, begging him to stop.
Wow. You have anything to trade?
You have? Well, sure. Let me see. Or tell me what you need.
I will let you see. You've got a lot of money. You better be careful. You could lose all that. Yeah. I got two small backpacks. There you go. You can have one of them. Version of fire enhanced. Frost cheap. Magic cheap. I'm gonna take that potion. Spell tome or something like that? Your recipe? You got plenty of money left. What do you have? Arrows of the Righteous Path. Damage 9. Yeah, I'll take those. So since I sold you that, damage 9. You will actually buy this stuff. Because normally it would be like 0. And even for this, it's 0. But I'm just going to get rid of them. Those are probably arrows that were put in me. But once you get high enough with your skill, your rhetoric skill, you can actually sell them for a coin each. Who knows, I might get higher. I have 406 of these. Can you believe that? Cool. Winter skin. Interesting. Yeah, not anything else.
Walk blessed.
Thank you very much. Sorry. I didn't summon him. This thing must reset for some reason. Oh, I dumped her body in here.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway. Ah, there you are. Let's push on.
Quiet, Jespar. I hate that. Still didn't fill me up all the way. Frostcliff Tavern. Let's go say hello.